They're up against Megas. Innovi does commit it. They're probably up against Megas. Ame has the Chronosphere available. Liquid, they smoke up themselves. They were in range of that Radiant Orbs, however.
They want to Blink Ravage the SF and end the game if they can. If Somnus gives them even a moment of opportunity, they're going to pounce on it. And the game will be over.
All eyes on Somnus.
Super careful.
They see him. They're slipping in.
Yep, Miracle's coming in through the bottom. He will have a line to jump here.
Somnus, there's your jump. Miracle. Oh, no, you got the BKB up from Somnus. Miracle almost baiting it with this initial reincarnation. They burn through the BKB. Mind Control put to sleep for the moment. Thanks to the ET stomp. That BKB is down to 6 seconds and it's down for a minute. But it's 35 minute bounty runes. There's more money to be had. Maybe they can get a kill over on Kuro. Back in again. Chronosphere is available. The Hex over on Chalice. Curse is out from GH. Space be created, but remember Mind Control. He wants to try and find Somnus instead. He'll just get the huge ravage. Boyd's already down. Darkseer is trapped. The mech is up, but he's already down. See the flash of green light as Miracle stares into Charles's eyes and just ends him. Ame wants something back. Weeha able to actually now be cornered up. BKB trying to protect him. GH doesn't have that save. Been through the Winter's Curse, but he's gone through the Cold Embrace. Weeha can just blink away. Perfectly timed on the refraction. Miracle jumps in, kills FY. Is there a rebuttal? There's not. Amy, Ame's already gone down. Two heroes in the long range shackle. Kuro from the hill. X Nova can't move anywhere. FY is trying to get the big chase done, but they're just buying back now LGD. They're throwing corpses at Team Liquid, trying to repel them out of their base and keep the TI-9 hopes alive. As the Rakdos, they will all go down. The Megas will come up from Liquid. And LGD without Chrono, without Darkseer, SF without a soul. They have to try and push back Team Liquid with the Mass Serpent Wars down. The jump comes in. Wee's getting huge melt damage. Somnus, he's going to fall. That should be the game right there. GG! Team Liquid win against LGD. They have dropped one game in this entire lower bracket. It was in this series. But they fight back and get into their second TI Grand Final to go up against the defending champions, OG.
What a way to do it. That means we will get a repeat champion this year as well.
We will.
We will guaranteed minimum four. Minimum four repeat champions this year, as the only player in the Grand Finals that has never won it before will be Weeha. He's been there though, but he has yet to win it. So they will get a little bit of time to rest, of course, before that long best of five. But man, what a game to end it on for Liquid. They just played amazingly this game. I love the draft. The Wraith King pick was fantastic. It did everything it needed to do. They played the lanes well. They played the fights well. And LGD, they drafted something that was just too complicated in this game. Not to say they can't play hard things, but this lineup in this game, everything that needs to happen is just so unlikely to get the type of fights you're looking for. Liquid's way more straightforward, more options, more ways to play around the map.
As Kuro said in his interview yesterday, we're the best. He believed in his team. He picks them the solid heroes. Weeha, go ham. Mind Control, go control, and just push us.